not for sale. Listen, people do it all the time. Let's do fast. If you say, I want to think about it, the girl wants to think about it. What's it to think about? We're in a hurry. If you don't want, let's go, then go. Please go. Why? My child is not for sale. If she can't get time to think about it and make up her mind, if she's not worth waiting for your son, then get out. You are not the right one. Is somebody hearing what I'm saying? It is so important to understand this truth. Arranged marriage is good, but we have to do it the right way. It has to be done the right way. My daughter is not for sale. My son is not for sale. You're not doing me a favor by marrying my daughter. My daughter is special. She's precious. If you don't marry her, God will bring the right person.
Also, when people are in a hurry, when there's a lot of pressure that we're going to do it, we're going to do it now. You know why? It's because they probably have something to hide that they don't want you to find out about until it's too late. Until after the doors have been tied and the lights have been burning and they're covenant. So you need to be patient. That's why I said today, it's not there. Isaiah 28 verse 16, he that believes does not make haste. You have to give the relationship the test of time. I said today, even in arranged marriages, after the process has been done, the boy has met the girl has met the boy, then you need to go into one of God's friendship 201. You need to start to date